Assalamu alaikum. There are four animals in this picture: fish, hen, rat and snail. So what is required in this picture? How many rats is equal to the weight of one snail? So please solve the equation and comment your answer. You can stop the video to solve the equation. So there are three equations. Look at the both equation number 1 and 3. One hen is equal to 3 fish and one hen is equal to 2 snail. So both the equations are same in one side, they will also equal to the other side. Therefore 3 fish will equal to 2 snails. Now look at to equation number 2. One fish is equal to 2 rats. Therefore 3 fish will equal to 6 rats. We find that 3 fish is equal to 6 rats. Now look at the both equation. 3 fish equal to 2 snail and 3 fish equal to 6 rats. So they are equal to one side, they will also equal to another side. So therefore 2 snail will equal to 6 rats. Now the equation is very simple. If 2 snails is equal to 6 rats, then 1 snail will is equal to 3 rats. So we find that the weight of one snail is equal to the weight of 3 rats, and the correct answer is 3. So if you like the video, then comment your answer and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Therefore you will get the latest video notification. Your comments is very important for us, and you can ask any question from me. I will try my best to solve it. Thank you.